Well, new this morning, it's official. Patrick Dobard is the new Recovery School District Superintendent. Dobard was sworn in last week as the interim superintendent, replacing John White, who took the job as the state's education superintendent. Dobard was approved by the BESE board yesterday and will be under a four-year contract, getting paid over $240,000 a year.